And hello, 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 welcome back to the stream. This will be a short one, but maybe an hour or two. We've finished a trilogy for this developer. I know there's another sort of Easter egg game, which you can play. I think it's called Beneath the Surface, or something along those lines. Or What Lies Beneath. But this is really the main thing we've been building up to. Probably tomorrow I may play a bit of Assassin's Creed. But primarily I want to play this game because it looks very entertaining, as I've seen in the previous two games, and also from watching other people's streams. This does seem like its own special thing. I'm a bit tired, boys, because it's been a long one, so I'll just be rather quiet while I do this. Another challenger. It's been ages. I've forgotten how this game is played. Allow me to remind you. Play the school card. Now play your stoat. Okay. Which is zero dice, okay. Oh, duh. Hey, I'm doing my best. There we are. And my turn. It'd be too difficult from what I've seen from other people playing. Easy win. Okay, single pop reveal itself. Adder or cat? I didn't want to pick the cat. I wanted to read the deck, but okay. You may now see my moves ahead of time. Okay. Okay, Wolf Cub. What does this cat actually do? Okay. So let's put a school down there. Let's sacrifice you. So you bring the cat out. Bring the stoat out. And then end our turn. keep on sacrificing the stoat, but yeah. Sadly, the cat blocks a tile. Shouldn't be that bad. I should attack first, that shouldn't be a problem. Here we are. That should be an easy win. Yes, but it's flying. So I'm going to take that. Oh, Sparrow's going. Oh, you've become a flying type, okay. Interesting, he doesn't care for the rules. Okay. Ow, I just tore out a tooth. What the hell? I gotta do this now. Because I'm not gonna have enough time to do it later. Wolves are good. I like the wolves. I didn't realize it'd knock out my teeth. Another cat, a sparrow, or a wolf. I like wolves, but I do like the flying types. We'll take another wolf. Bonfire, or whatever that is. I'll go to the bonfire. Okay, let's put stoat in there. Damn, I just died in one go. Get up from the table. Fetch me the candlesticks from the top barrel beside the door. You're ominous, aren't you? Soldier, something, something, something. No idea. No idea. Okay, I'll sit back down. A bonfire again. Adder? But yeah, Adder, why not? Keep on buffing the stout. Take another hit, but I probably don't want to. Okay, now we have a problem. Cat. I can't use the cat. But you died, so that's alright. Now in a bad spot. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about this. None of my cards can do anything. Me out. You win. They're both garbage. Fine. Better than nothing. Stoat's back to being weak, so there's no point buffing the stoat. Oh, that was bad. That's fine. That's not fine. Fingers crossed the bullfrog's got some damage on it. About one nap. Oh, I forgot your figurine. Come and fetch it for me. Hard to save. Interesting. Nothing at the back of this. No. That cockroach is going to be garbage. Four bones, not worth it. I'll take the rattler. Why not? Just give me a bad deck. I'll take the bones. Flying dung type. Don't. It's got 3 health. 1, 2. Bullfrog. Put that down, so that's going to go down. Yeah. And then the Rattler, I can't do anything about, so. I'll let you concede, old boy. I don't know how to cope with this. That should be an easy one. Looks like I just put out the candles. Bones, blood. 8 miles. I don't know what that does, but that takes me down a bad road, so Bag or power. Let's go power. Get that stoat up. Even then, the stoat's a sacrificial lamb, so. Okay. Okay. Porcupine or coyote? Here's 2 to 1, 1 to 2. Total misplay. Fine, now this guy will come. Marl will come out. Dump this guy down there. And we can wait. He can concede. Fine. code here. 273, hey? That's the first one. Easy enough. We were close, but now it's gone. There it is. These ants, I'll add them to your deck. Fine. Oh, I got another batch. Interesting. This looks like a good old fashioned trial and error game, though. Caged wolf. And then the final one. Okay, it's got to go down there. That's got to go up. Three, two, that goes up, that goes down, this goes up, Okay, that's useless to me. Two. Three. If I bring this up, 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 that gives me nothing. Two. Two. One. Three. This is a good one, but I just don't know what to do from there. Yes, that's got to stay to make two. This needs to go back up to make two. Goes down to make two. Goes down to make three. Goes down to make two. Makes two. Two. Three. Interesting. Interesting, but awkward at the same time. One, two, two. Let's move this up, see if it works from there. Three here. Two there. One there. Two there. I think I'm close, but I just need to get the order right. Yeah, so it goes 1, 1, 2. So that's taking one away, I think so. Oh no, it's giving me two. Don't bring me back to three. Bring me back to that sweet, sweet three I had. Okay. Give me nothing. Give me a one. Give me a two. Give me a one. So I need that stay in there to make a three. Give me a five. There we are. Okay, squirrel carving. I want a 1 blood cost. Sacrifice. What does this king give me? Sacrifice a skink and give me. Yeah, you go. Why not? Too. Alright, this is a go. We're gonna ant this up. You're gonna die next turn anyway, so it makes sense to do that. This caged wolf is not helping the team out very much. Oh, by getting that whacked, it released a caged wolf. That's cool. I'll take this fellow. And then let's go to the sacrifice or bag. Let's go to bag. I'll take the bones. Now, I don't want to overdo it, so let us take out Sparrow. Summon the Squibble, take out a Sparrow, put a Sparrow down. And then take a turn. Thank you. What do you give me? Nothing really of value. What have I got? Take another school. Now put down two schools. Dump down my wolf. And wait my turn. Oh, I died. That was idiotic of me. Hello again, old friend. Trying to make some more P cards. There you are. Take two bones. And then power and health. Let's take the wolf. And then the sigils. And make an ant deck. Attack in both directions. Back at it. What are we getting? I'll take the wolf. Oh, coyote, that's fucking great. I did not want that. That's me dead. Okay, what do you want me to do with it? I don't want to do that. That was idiotic. Another wolf. I'll take all the wolves I can get. I don't know what that does. That's a waste of time. That's a waste. Sorry, no choice. Yeah, I just lost that again. My deck right now is pants. What do you want, Trapper? I've got no bones, so thank you, I guess. I gotta go and get new carving. I'll take this carving, why not? That's a waste of a turn as well. I've got to really think ahead. I'll take the sheep, why not? I mean, that's nice, but I don't think it helps. What does the wolf thing do? Oh. Sacrifice this place or this place. Let's go over here. Okay, back to Prospector. Can't wait for you to kick my head in again. Got our DPS, this guy to start. There we are. That was silly of me. That's not good. That is correct. Prospect of boss again. You got me once again, you motherfucker. Got a cost from you, why not? Power and health from. Okay, take power and health from that. And the sigils, I guess we'll take that. Yep, take another picture for me. Garbage deck. Woodcutter. I'm going to go for the woodcutter. Take the risk with the dangerous boys. Oh, nice. Now that is good. That is OP. I just literally just put you down. You there. Let's take my time. Thank you. I don't know, I thought I could keep on sacrificing it, so you know, it swings around about. Zero, three, one, two, one, one. And it's flying and it's got something else as well. I'll take you. Need a sacrifice. Give it to the wolf. Easy said and done. I'll take whatever that is. Oh, that's a frog. Fucking great. Let's make you OP, why not? Easy. Fireplace, carving. Over there. We get a load of one HP summons. We can just like vomit those out on the board. Let's buff you. Hey, Mr. Prospector, let's do this. So we need to get one of these out. So we're going to sacrifice you and you. And back you out as well. And that's stuck me rather badly. Can't sacrifice anything, so I'm sort of stuck. Unless I just put this there and just like take pounding. Okay, and then we're gonna pop you out like so. you take one health. Sacrifice you, dump you there, take our turn. Then we're gonna... I'll pop you out. You take 2 damage, you take 1 health. Keep doing this and hope we can just out DPS them. That's one way of doing it. Nice. It's a load of, yeah, I've got that, I've already got that as a perk. Take Mole Man. For the tanking. Garbage. That's literal garbage. Let's see, if I go up, that's not going to need me. Nowhere useful. The fire. Mushroom, we'll go to mushroom, why not? Why not? We'll give this guy a buff. Make him an absolute tank. Unfortunate. Oh, I'm gonna get saved here by that absolute godly card. Easy. Kaminsky's garbage. Get rid of Kaminsky. I don't care about that. That does 6 bones. 2 bones. I'll take the attack. Yeah, I'll take that. Mix it together. Ah, another one. Oh shit. Yeah, we're fucked. We've really gone down the painful road. I'll take a mantis. Attacking both ways is good. Bones, pliers. Cool. It's always nice to have that little extra scroll. Easy enough. Got lucky there. I'll take this one, that's probably the best one I've got. Nice. I'll take that one. I said a gust of wind, that'll probably save me. Easy enough. Not good. Ow. Mole man. Do your thing. Boy made it, so it doesn't matter. That's a good deck, that. Well, so far this deck is doing rather well. Card bearing a sign, sigil will strike each opposing space on the SOP. When a card bearing sigil is played, you will receive a random item as long as you have less than 3 items. Mantis God. Right, where is this thing? This creature? Something about you still plus getting those cards in your deck. Okay, so I need to get those cards in my deck. So each round, try and get these 2 cards. Okay. I need 2 cards placed like that. It's unlikely that's going to happen this time round, but you never know. Let's go to the cave. Blood, Vial of Wisdom, Power, Blood. I like that. I want this one just because it looks good. Mushroom, Trapper. I'm gonna go this way. Thank you. Yeah, easy enough. Two bones, that's powerful. I'll take this fellow, this size. This fellow's a nice, powerful boy. Hello again. I'll take the wolf cub. I like having a lot of ones to spawn my guys. My big boys. Mole man, can't really use you, but you never know. We'll hold off. And again, we can't really do anything, so we gotta wait. Now we can't really do anything, so we just have to wait. Put these all in the air, but I want to save that for the next boss. Damn straight you concede. I'll do the four. The four's probably the best one. Yeah, that's good. Ringworm, that gives me free blood if I sacrifice it. Rattler, or the egg. Ringworm. Nah, I'm good. Fine, I'll take another one. That's a flying type, much to my chagrin. Ow. Oh, that's not fair. It's alright, we're nearly at the boss anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Eight bones is too much. Bloody elk. I'll take the wolf. Two pack rats, two wolves to make them ridiculously OP, or the two wolf cubs. Probably better to just have an all round high DPS. Yeah. See. And you all decide to be garbage, got it. Give me dead already, I suspect. 1, 2, 3 damage. This is not good. One damage, 2, 3, 4, 3. I'll be able to buy myself one more round. Take your knife. Ow. It wasn't really the plan there. I can't really see, if I'm honest. I want you to be Ogo. It's just the highest DPS, the Rattler. To be alright. You'll be alright. Nice. I'll take a long elk, why not? I had a shiny eye. No, oh, wow, we're really pushing ahead now, aren't we? We're good at this game. Okay. He'll sacrifice bag or just have the bag. The flying's always good. And why not take the pliers just for that extra help? That's not me, that's not good. Another twice is really good. Oh, hello, old boy. Oh, what? That's cheating. Enough for me. That's not good. Can I just out DPS them? So I got 3 hits on these guys. I spawn you. That's not gonna work. 3, 4, 5, 6. Hopefully that'll be enough. Nice. If I sacrifice you, I just lower the damage of this moon. No, I can't. There's no point doing that either. So I may as well just wait. They've all got 1 HP apart from 1. This is an OP deck. I want to use that Kraken because I haven't used it yet, so. But at the same time, I want to use the, like, Horn Fellow as well. Oh, that's an easy kill. Let's use the instant kill guy. That was good fun. Really good fun.
Oh my, did I just? I think I just beat him. Oh.
See, fascinating stuff.
Hey there, card gamers. I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is another pack opening video. Today, I am opening Catch Monsters packs and digging for that epic, shiny Transcendog! And here I'll add some crazy VFX with lightning bolts or something. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am about to open my first pack. Feeling good about this one. Feeling real good. Ooh, what do we got here? Okay, and our first rare is a Birchkin. Not exactly a viable competitive card, but hey, it's a pretty one. All right. Next pack.
I've understood that. Better about this one. I don't understand wasting so much money on these cards.
Extra silky today. I mean, they're so smooth. Not sure what they're doing down there at the card factory, but these are feeling good in my hands. Okay, let's see what we got here. Some jank cards, maybe a few additions to my draft cube, we'll see. And our rare for this pack is Bandog. Not exactly riveting so far, but we have many packs to go. Next pack, here we come. Just cut out this part.
Right.
Hey there, card gamers. I'm the Lucky Carter, and this is a vintage pack opening video. Today I'm opening a few super rare old packs I snagged at a garage sale. I've got four packs of Inscryption. You would not believe the deal I got on these. Now, not all of you will even remember this game. I'm barely old enough to have seen these going around in my childhood. For whatever reason, they only did one set of these cards and then stopped printing them. There's not a huge market for them anymore, but at the rate I got them for, there's not really much to lose. That being said, a foil Mantis God goes for a couple hundred bucks, so fingers crossed. Really cool art on these. Definitely stands the test of time. And our rare for this pack is Blue Mage. Cool looking card, but not going to be worth very much. All right, let's see what we got going on in the second pack. This pack has been opened and resealed. Hope no one snuck the rare out of it. That would suck. Come on, people, honestly. Who opens and reseals a pack? Yeah. There's a set of coordinates on this card. Looks like they were drawn on with a pen. 49 degrees north, 123 degrees west. I think I'd have to check, but I think that's pretty nearby.
Right.
All right, you guys. I'm out here. Living my best life.
No.
Come on. All right. That's why you always bring an extra battery, boys and girls. Every time. You gotta come prepared. Alright, this is it. And now, we do.
It'd be a perfect way to troll people. Like, you could pretend that you could leave a note in someone's shopping, sort of like saying, there is gold buried at these coordinates, and there's nothing there, and just make them dig it up and waste everyone's time.
I give a 75% chance it's a rock. But only one way to find out. What the fuck? Is that?
Okay, boys, it's Jumanji all over again.
God, you guys, I can't believe it. There's actually something here. What? What the fuck? Guys, are you seeing this? I'm a little confused.
Very spoopy.
Okay, time to figure out what's on this thing.
Oh. All right, old boy. Wasn't really the plan of action. All stuck. Maybe because I've got to turn my brightness down. Brightness. What does this game want from me? I'm locked in this room. This is new. I like Leshy's deck though, you know. Scroll. Warren, Adder, Hawk. I'm gonna go to Leshy's place. Okay. Hello again, Leshy. One of these things again, is it? Gotta get a line of there, I think. You can trial and error this. It's just a matter of clicking away until you get it sorted. I think I'm missing a card or a piece. What was outside? Give me a sec. Let me just leave this place. 203, I think. Oh, 293, 283, 273. Makes sense. Yeah, I better come back here. I'll go. A little bow then, shall we? I need 20 cards, do I? Give me this. Let's do it now. That was easy enough. All right, let me go to my deck. Let me change this to, let's get rid of these, one of the stoats, and get me a grizzly. I have too many warrens, let's bring this warren down. Fuck one of these guys as well. Easy enough. You can't deploy the salmon. I guess you can deploy the salmon. 1, 2, 3. That's not good. I'm not gonna win this. I've got no blood. Let's try again. Man, this god is OP. Really, I would like more basic stuff. Yeah, whatever. I don't think this is a good idea. Unfortunate. That's not good. Bugger. Not very good at this card game. I just keep getting bad hands. That's my excuse anyway. Yeah, see? It's RNG a little bit. SOP. I want this fellow, but I won't be getting it anytime soon, so I'll be coming back once I've got a decent bet deck. In the meantime, let me build another deck. So I want scrolls. Don't really want too many adders. Don't mind having a load of mantis gods. I'm pretty happy with that. Do this. I concede. So what's to form my deck? To form my deck, because I've got far too much. Blood. I don't know what Mox card is. Give it another go. Oh, the cheese, the absolute cheese. I'm guessing because no, I didn't take a picture of me. He didn't take a picture of me. I didn't have a good card. I have a Mantis card. I'm gonna stack Mantis cards. Come on now. Huh. Oh, bless you. But I still don't know how to do this. I think it's got to be up. Ignore these, it's all about going up. There we are. Nice, but not really relevant to me. Prefer to start in deck with a Kraken, but I guess not. I want this bad boy. Anyway, we'll call it here now, boys, because it's 1 o'clock in the morning for me. So thank you for watching, but that'll be me. So far, I'm enjoying the sort of card game meta. I'm very interested. I find it actually very entertaining when you build the right decks and you synergize within your deck. I can't complain in the slightest. So I'll call it here. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow. So adieu.